I'll stun him out of line of sight of his healer. Oh my god, that was a nice. Come on. I need to get out of line of sight, like, right away.
I guess I'm going to be going on the red because I just need to watch for whatchamacallit, Counter-Strike Totem. The fear. I'm going to get back on that red as soon as his bubble is over and I'm on him again. I'm going to stun both of those bastards and exit.
Thank you.
There we go, jumping on the priest. Should have charged for a little bit more burst, but it's all good. She's already blown plant paints up. Basically just doing a PvE rotation. Standing in one spot, since she is as well. I'm gonna fear the demon hunter. So he's CC'd even longer after the hex. The thing about 2v2 is like, there's a lot of this, you know. Especially if you're fighting a priest, it's like, who can kill the other healer faster? And typically it's gonna be me killing the other healer faster. So my goal here is to slow them both. Fortunately, I wasted the shockwave on just the rat here, but I'm gonna fear the demon hunter to make up for it.
The moment you wish that you picked Ring.
Now he's in some serious trouble. Ooh, lucky. Now I got the fear off. Man, he's just feeding me rage right now. So it's quite delightful.